Visual Honey.
Hi everyone, I'm Jewel and welcome back to my channel. Well, today I'm going to show you my hamsters interacting with the enrichment balls that I previously reviewed, which are the No Brand and the Niteangel and Andwe enrichment balls. And like I mentioned in the previous video, they should only be used with 100% supervision, and from personal experience, I think it's best to use it in a playpen while you're actually interacting with a hamster or letting them like free roam while you observe them. Because, I mean, even if I leave it in a cage and then like I walk around and stuff, it's not really like fully supervised, and I would just leave it in for a few minutes for them to like just interact, engage with it. And that's what you'll see in the video today. They actually enjoy like chewing on it, climbing on it, and basically just interacting with it. And you also see some of my hamsters being like confused, like what is this? But I would think that it is a good enrichment for them to chew on to help them file their teeth as well. And also from time to time when you remove and place it in, then it helps to engage them again and again. So yeah, and I think it actually will last quite long because my hamsters did not really actively chew on it. Except for the rotten one when I put some treats in it. Specifically those that they really like. So then they actively broke that ball really quickly. And the willow one as well. So yeah, I hope you enjoy the video. Bye!